Hi, I'm Councilmember Carlos Flores with an important message for our Northside neighbors. The City of Fort Worth will invest $3 million for public infrastructure improvements and cleanup in the Northside. This exciting improvement plan will benefit the residents of the target area and improve their quality of life. Some questions and concerns have come up, so I'd like to provide a few facts. First, code compliance and other city departments have begun cleaning up litter and trash in the neighborhood, trimming of trees on the city right-of-ways, and repainting curbs. These crews are not issuing tickets to residents, unless they are criminal offenses. Second, the city is not raising your property taxes, nor issuing delinquent property tax notices to residents. In Fort Worth, only the Tarrant Appraisal District, not the city, issues property tax notices. The city does not contact residents by phone, email, letter, or flyer about taxes. And lastly, to anyone who says the city is encouraging the buyout of neighbors' homes, that is completely false. The city does not work with real estate companies or developers to encourage residents to sell their homes. Unfortunately, we can't stop companies from contacting you. But the city can help you find reliable, accurate information. We've arranged a series of short workshops at the Northside Community Center to address your questions and concerns. For example, we've invited the Tarrant Appraisal District to answer your property tax questions. AARP will explain resources for senior citizens who want to stay in their homes. And the city's Neighborhood Services Department will have information about home repair grants. You'll find dates and times on the city website at fortworthtexas.gov/Northside Area. I encourage everyone to attend the free workshops to get factual information that will help you, your family, friends, and neighbors. I also invite folks living in the city's Northside Target Area to attend a very important community meeting on February 19th. If you live in the area bounded by Northeast 25th Street on the north, Ellis Avenue on the east, Jacksboro Highway on the south, and Roosevelt Avenue on the west, please attend the meeting on Tuesday, February 19th at the Northside Community Center. It's your chance to tell the city what improvements you want most for your neighborhood. Streetlights, sidewalks, park improvements. We want to hear from you. I hope to see you all at the Northside Community Center on the 19th. Together, we can make the Northside an even better place to live, work, and play.